everybody, Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves a new 15-day retrainer. He's a 15-month-old German Shepherd. His name is Gunner. Gunner comes to us today because he pretty much rules the household. A little nervous around new people, a little nervous around different sounds and smells and things like that. Overall, you know, he's a great dog. Parents love him. Wanted to get him trained so he doesn't show any signs of aggression towards anybody down the road. You know, right now, he's pretty calm. Came in earlier today and he's kind of running around trying to get away from me. So let's just see what Gunner might have. Gunner, come.
Come here, baby.
Can you sit? Oh, you do know how to sit.
Sit, good boy.
Good boy, Gunner. Gunner, good boy. Oh, come, good boy. There you go. Come. Okay. Curious about everything around him. Looking at people walking around, the mailman over there. Come here. Can you go? Doesn't really care about me much. Doesn't show any interest in me at all, actually. Got her. Come. Oh, you're pretty strong. Come. Come. Oh, look at that. He's looking at other people. Come. Got her. Sit. Can you sit? There you go. That's a good sit. So he does have the sit, which is great. Now can we down? Can we down? Down.
Oh, look at that. You go down, too. Very good.
Great. Well, he does have some obedience, which is a good thing. Come. Good boy. So we're going to work on just his obedience, make him amazing, work on his socialization out in town, make sure he's capable of walking around with other people and other animals. Check us out here in 15 days, it was a major transformation.
Nobody on the road, nobody on the beach. I feel it in the air, the summer's out of reach. Empty lake, empty streets, the sun goes down alone. I'm driving by your house. Don't know you're not home, but I can see you. Your brown skin shining in the sun. You got your hair combed back and your sunglasses on, baby. And I can tell you my love for you would still be strong after the boys of summer have gone. I never will forget those nights. I wonder if it was a dream. Remember how you made me crazy? Remember how I made you scream? And I don't understand what happened to our love. But baby, I'm gonna get you back. I'm gonna show you what I made of. I can see you. Your brown skin shining in the sun. I see you walking real slow and you're smiling at everyone. And I can tell you my love for you will still be strong after the boys. We wake up by the sunrise and you're staring back at me. I hold on to the moment as we cast it out to sea. And the lights come on, the lights come on, reflecting off your skin. Some burning stars are all we are, ignited from within. It's your heart and soul, it's your flesh and bones, don't you let it go. You're the storm I find, bursting through my sky, seeking no control. It's your heart and soul. It's your heart and soul. I will pull you from the places that you see. Fly away from the darkness to a paradise we dream. And the lights still shine, the lights still shine, reflecting off our skin. Some burning stars are all we are, igniting from within.
Makes me wanna give my all. I flip the switch and say, you're my light, I will fight, I'll go wherever you say, to the top of the highest mountain,
the bottom of
everybody. I'll be the spark that turns into the great finale.
This love is something everyone needs to know.
Our hearts are calling,
no more stalling,
it's just ready, set, go.
Broken hearts on the city streets, but I can hear that you're calling me to be the hope, be the light, be the love right now, starting right now.
Much Bill and Bulletproof Dog Training, Gunner and I, we are just very appreciative of all the help you guys have given us. Feel more comfortable taking him out and around and just being able to have more control of him. Thank you again.